Is it going?
Yeah.
Oh, excuse the background noise if you hear it. It's our dog chewing on a toy.
Yeah, nah, she's tripping. Yeah, we got another follower.
I don't think I have that text though. I kind of wanted for when we get new followers and shit.
We? This is your Twitch account?
Listen, guys.
Issa, yours? Issa, yours. Everything want to make noise today.
Yo, for real. Saying?
What's that about? Totally not cut.
We're gonna move that. Because I guess if the name gets longer, it's gonna not fit on the screen. Shadow X. Shout out to you. And another guy who I noticed yesterday, but I didn't say your name or whatever we were streaming.
Kingdom Hearts.
Yeah. Feline. Feline.
Feline, oh my god.
Feline, Feline. Shout out to you, gangsta.
Okay. I pressed the button.
Press that button.
Button has been pressed.
We already started this. We actually streamed this shit like a long ass time ago. 21%, nice.
See?
Oh yeah, good shit. See?
I forget what I'm doing though.
Yeah, same.
I think I was fighting somebody.
You might have been.
I was like in the middle, maybe, of fighting somebody. But I know we had to get through these mines.
Dot question mark.
It'll be a surprise.
Indeed.
Good lord.
All right, the loading times.
I know, it's like you haven't been back in a while. Oh, okay.
And whoever Solo Mad Lewis is, because that just showed up on my thing, but it doesn't show up on this. Shout out to you. Follow without you.
Oh, shit. Now what? I'm guessing I'm supposed to get up there. But how? Okay, I don't remember any of these controls. Okay, so that was a little crouch, a little jump. LS to move.
That's where I need to go.
Okay, you need to give me it. Something was just like shining over there. Just wanna see.
Collectibles. Baby.
Look at that.
Or whatever.
Such
that
an
is.
Explorer, yeah.
Just pick a fucking plank from Ed and Eddie. The two of them. Imposter.
This should come in handy.
Oh, a knife.
Hey, good shit.
What do you have in your hand? A knife, no!
A knife! That's just a legendary.
Okay, press Y. Okay. Ooh. That was vicious.
Nah, honey.
Got me some flowers.
Can you come up here now? So you can be on the stream.
Can you, like.
Oh, you got it.
There you go.
She got the ups. That jump was 4. Excuse me, I am just literally the worst when it comes to video games. Even though this is one of my favorite video games, but I'm used to like the Xbox 360 Tomb Raiders where everything is kind of easy.
Revamps and shit.
Yeah.
The ones that kind of changed the formula. One of maybe two, maybe three of them did it for the better.
They low-key really messed me up.
But then again, I think the specific era you're talking about, there's only like 3. Where it's Legends, I think, and then Underworld, something else.
I think it's just Legends and Underworld. Those are the two I
have. Oh, and then they did a remake of the original.
Yeah. But this is reminiscent of it. Like, doing this type of stuff is really reminiscent of the old Tomb Raider, the one I know and love. That first one, the one before this one, just had me like, what? Kind of made me upset.
Comrades, this report comes to you following an unprecedented discovery in the mountains of Freedom Station.
Like, I don't know. I loved it.
It was very Far Cry-y. Far Cry-ish.
I feel like that was a good way to introduce the series, but I don't think they did that to do that, what I liked it for. I think they were like, yo, this is perfect. Nah, gee, this just better be the beginning, and that's it.
It's doing a disservice to the people who can't really play video games. You love Tomb Raider.
Oh! Damn.
Oh! I couldn't. I tried to jump.
You bugging.
I tried. They just gonna insert that into my face like that? Now the jump button wants to work. New campsite. What am I going to do? In the middle of like a ruin. Like.
Right.
What am I supposed to do at a... Is John about to break down?
Again. I just hope Jacob's still alive. I don't know exactly where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life.
I rumble real well.
I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely.
You can't get none of that.
It's okay.
I feel hopeful. Mm-mm.
Cost one point.
No, I think that means we already got. Oh no, you can.
I got these.
Oh, okay, I see. Because it's like part of the
city. Yeah, I can't get the red ones.
But how much more kill is true?
Unarmed.
The divine source.
Enemies during the dodge count. Knife kill foes instantly when leaping down. Ooh, that one's. I'm gonna go with this one. I like jumping down and killing people. So that would definitely work to my advantage. Can upgrade my weapons. Really not.
Right.
Go ahead, shake it out.
Just get all jingly with us. Now.
Assault rifle. I can.
You mean to tell me all these campfires got all this shit laying around?
Ooh,
single one.
No, this is what I have. This isn't my inventory.
But technically you don't got it if you gotta be at a campfire to equip it. She ain't got GTA pockets.
I just have the extended magazine. That's what I'm gonna get.
But you didn't have that on your person. The campfire is like summoning this shit. Oh yeah, I forgot you could change like the outfit and shit. That's cool.
Yeah, I don't know what I wanna be right now. Should I be like the free folk?
Immortal Guardian.
Oh, okay, so that's like Arya, that's like Lady Brienne, right?
I can see
they
that.
They got one in here who are like the free folk.
I don't know who that is. But that other one, like, I recognize that in my mind shot to probably who you're talking about.
Free folk from,
I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about the first one you went to.
Oh, yeah.
Second to the left.
Lady Brienne, that's that really big, tall lady from Game of Thrones. And these are the free folk. Game of Thrones, which are basically the people that I'm trying to help in this thing. But I don't know. I think I'm feeling this one.
Just feeling a little leather jacket, you know what I'm saying? Night out on the ruin.
I'm not outside. It seems a little warm in here, so this might.
Lord, looking around like that.
I gotta do something that don't cost anything. Cost effective. Maybe the remnant jacket.
What's that?
Oh, sorry.
No, you're fine. We'll go back to it later.
Like, I can't even fast travel in here.
I don't think we've done that, really.
Ooh, read it.
This mural shows the prophet preaching in Constantinople.
Next time we're not getting you a rubber toy.
That's all she likes. Soft rubber toys.
Yeah.
You need to start chewing harder stuff because that one's almost broken too.
Just give her your head.
Ooh.
Right about the loss.
Should I stealth kill him?
The source has to be somewhere.
You was about to just pop him off. I'm like, what the fuck? You savage. God damn.
I was.
You came in trigger happy as fuck.
Look at which one is RB because I don't know my left from my right.
Lord.
How do I throw it?
Oh, that's not the way. I mean, that's the way, but not the way. My man wasn't even paying. He deserved to die. My man doesn't care about the shit. He wasn't paying attention to nothing.
There's someone else in here. I just don't know. No. There he is. Look, he don't even care. Right. I just threw off a whole smoke grenade. Like,
no, nobody give a fuck.
I'm so bad at these parts.
No, go.
She said, look.
Right. I got it.
Go. No, you gotta go that way, mama. Look. No. Cause you go. Look. Go around this way. Good girl. Oh my god. You're fucking savage.
Mommy, can we not right now? I'm trying to focus.
Right.
Can I, like, where are the bodies at? I didn't even search him for stuff. I kind of need his stuff. Like, he ain't got nothing. His. He ain't had nothing on him. And then his body, what's he working with? Oh, maybe they were good guys and I just killed them. Because they don't have any weapons.
That was a thought in the back of her head. When she came around the corner, saw people, and already had the fucking gun out, ready to pop some shit off. The only thing that saved them in that moment was a shiny fucking jar that she threw in whatever direction, and they didn't give a fuck.
Yo, shut up. I tried, yo. I wanna. What is
he
this?
Wasn't even sure if they was good or not. You killed them first.
They was walking like they was evil. Look, there's a bunch
talking
of them.
About the way they walk. How about go try to have a conversation with them first? What the fuck are you doing? You don't even care.
I don't know how to
Wait,
do
no,
this.
They do care.
I don't know how to do this shit. You don't understand. What does this do? I can't
get you spotted. That's what the fuck is that, Amira? Oh my god.
I can't. I can't fight. I warned you guys. I'm not the best fighter in the world.
Here, give me back to that spot. I gotta get my charger because my phone just died.
So I am an excellent explorer, which I thought this game was about. You know, that's normally what I'm really good at puzzles. That's my strong suit as well. I can get puzzles, solve them up real quick. You know, oh, that's how you aim. God damn, I just was tossing the shit. Babe, I really was. How I do that smoke grenade and it not work? I just did it. Oh, there. Now, that late ass reaction. Oh. You like the dude who played machete. And he's dead. No. You play with this behind the chair or over there and then in the dining room or something. Let me play with you all day. All day. Okay, look, look, I got this one. And he's dead. And now, okay, now we're at that part. I don't know. It's not my strong suit. It's not. Okay, so I got the arrow on deck. I got the rifle. And I got the pistol. Which one you want?
The toolie. Huh?
Which one you want? You want the assault rifle? Pistol? Which one you want?
The pistol. I want a John Wick a bitch.
Alright, well, John Wick these bitches so I can get back to doing what I do best, which is puzzles and exploring.
I feel you, but I gotta see if I can log in.
God damn it.
to my Twitch. I will never remember my password.
What is? I don't know. You're terrible. Actually, you can charge your phone with my charger and just plug it up to the laptop and plug the laptop up into the wall.
That's a lot going on. How is that not my password, bro? I don't know, but I just want to go to my shit so I can see the chat. Is it?
That's all you want?
It's all that.
That's all?
I forgot how to play. Okay, so.
Same bitch. As every shoot 'em up.
Bitch! Fuck him up. Bitch, bitch.
They're throwing grenades.
Oh, hell.
You look like you hit your boob on that chest.
Right. Hey.
He's clearly hitting
I'm you. Batman!
Oh! Right in front, really?
Shit! It worked. Kinda.
Bob. Look, now you can't see where they're shooting from.
What's up, bitch? I'm on your ass!
Killer.
Oh, ooh, shit, that's the wrong button. What's the... Oh, shit, I don't remember. Okay, well. No, my guy. I'm definitely...
Okay, fix yourself. Hey, don't waste all my ammo, because you know that shit don't replenish like in the old games.
Listen.
Fix yourself.
I got frustrated.
A little flustered there.
Fix yourself.
How?
I don't know.
I think I already got my shit.
We used all of them. Go search everybody, and maybe you'll get a pack of something. Back here.
Yeah. Oh, and that thing.
Open that.
Some Cheerio.
They're dead. Give it back. I can do this. Teamwork makes the motherfucking dream. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh, a big chest.
Spaghetti.
New gear.
Let's get it.
New gear crafting. Let's go. Let's get it. Okay, let me just search his dead body.
Oh, duh.
How do I heal myself?
You already are healed.
How do I know?
Cause your screen ain't red.
How do I know?
Or black and white. Shit. Oh my goodness.
What?
I don't remember my password.
Big Daddy 52.
Accurate.
Sounds like something you would use.
Oh god. Traffic light. Not the questions.
They were like,
I gotta answer the questions. I don't know if y'all can see that. I don't care. I'm sorry.
They said,
right.
Are you
like,
real?
Literally. Alright, so is that?
Yeah, that counts.
That counts? Watch is gonna tell me it doesn't.
At your earliest convenience, please get acknowledge
cars.
These communications.
Vehicles, not just cars. So the, no bus, directives the bus will count.
How, bro? Alright, fire.
Sometimes they make you do, like, multiple. They
nah,
like,
but it told me sorry. Like, I'm a sorry bitch or something.
Issa, probably what you are. Hit that A.
A. Oh, okay.
You got it?
No, because now I gotta wait on a text message on my dead phone in order to log in.
Sounds like a personal problem.
Maybe
they're bougie. He said, sounds like a personal problem. There's a person in there. Hi, person. Or is that us?
What?
A person. It says one.
Probably us.
Oh.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
Okay, so what am I doing to get into this door? Come on. See, this is what I like to do. This is where my heart starts to sing. This is where I feel wanted / needed. This is where
doors can open.
Yes, this is where I open the doors.
Or zip line into very risky situations.
Get up. Get up.
Do right.
What am I supposed to do?
I'm going up now.
I tried. we gonna try that again. But you know, we gonna figure this the fuck out. Just gonna go ahead and jump. Zip line. Hit the X. Got it. Oh, here we go. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up. Alright, now get up. Run. There we go. Now what am I... What did this say? What did this tell me to do? Oh, I'm pushing. Okay.
Oh, push. Push it. Push it.
Push it until it falls.
Let me.
Boop. I don't know what that was for, but I did it.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to be doing that yet.
Yeah, nah.
Ew, that's my voice? That's my laugh? Why you got that? Turn that off.
What'd you mean turn it off?
That's my laugh? Who said that was okay?
You apparently. Nah.
Oh, okay. I'm supposed to arrow that shit and then bring it over. All right.
I'm glad you remember, because,
What?
Maybe you stay back a little bit.
I don't know how to...
Maybe stand back closer to the thing.
Oh, fuck that.
Yeah, I like that. I don't know if that's gonna make no difference, but... Oh, nice.
What?
Look at that. Puzzle solving.
That's some bullshit cheer. Alright, now I'm gonna bring it around town. Bring it around town. Alright, now what is this supposed to do? I thought it was gonna be attached to the damn. Okay. Alright, I think we're getting somewhere.
I hope I have my new phone number in Twitch. Because,
it's gonna be texting the phone that whoops. No longer he sees.
Right.
Okay, so... I did that. Yes. That looks correct. Oh, shit. Was I supposed to, like, attach it first? Fuck. Got it. Okay, so now we're gonna go the opposite way, reel you back down. I gotta attach it to the fucking truck. I'm guessing.
Knock the shit off.
Okay. Let me attach you to the truck. Right? Is that what I do? Oh, cut the rope? That's
I reel it up,
cut the rope, and then it hits. Got it. Got it. I know what I'm doing. I know exactly what I'm supposed to do. I can't do this. I gotta go back to the Sonic Riders. There we go. Okay. Now I cut the rope. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh, yep, some of the doors open. Come on, bitch. Get up. Get up. Go do something else. That's not what you were just doing. Okay. Alright. Now we're inside. Pick some more of these flowers up. I love this game. Why you be let me go so long without playing?
Why you let me go so long? Yeah, I really might not be able to log into my fucking Twitch on this computer anymore. I mean, until I get it all
squared away.
Yeah.
Fix that shit. Ooh, can I examine? No examine points. Okay. All right.
She's there by the door.
Hey, come shoot these niggas. Oh God.
Nope, it's all on you.
I don't know what I'm doing.
It's all on you.
Let's go.
Ooh, I shot him in the face. You missed it. You missed that one. That was really gorgeous. Am I out? Am I out?
Oh, she's like back in. Don't have more bullets.
I'm dead. Look at me trying to shoot. Oh my God. It's a travesty.
Oh my God.
I got him. Okay. Get some more bullets. I shot him. Thank you. Why are they still? How are they shooting me? And I am hiding. LB. There we go.
I got it. I'm taking fire. This is not fun.
Zigzag, zigzag. You
gotta blow up.
Oh shit. Oh,
damn.
I'm out of health packs, thanks to you.
Moving into position.
How many grenades can one nigga have?
So, yeah.
Okay, soldier boy.
I almost had it. Oh, that was.
She's there by the mirror.
Who's that ass? Oh shit. Good hit.
Sliding all over the motherfucking place.
Oh,
you're out. I only had like one. I gotta make some.
The fucking like. Game control. A little clunky. Just a tad.
Well, probably you can make it the way you want. I just probably have made it. Not ideal. Because I don't know what I really
the sensitivity is down. That might be it.
Nope. No. Shit's about to come out the sky. And look. That's bullshit. Did you take the shit from him? Oh, that dude ran up to the side.
Get clear!
You stupid bitch. You can't throw a grenade 2 feet away from you.
Okay, so that's
no,
not
you can't
an option.
Shoot him, I don't think. You can't just hit him. He has that armor.
Oh,
shit
on. Oh.
Hit right.
Oh,
left bumper.
Oh.
Left bumper.
Advance, cover me.
There you go.
Moving into position.
Look at him sitting there looking at you. He's dead. Bang.
I heard something like buzzing. I thought it was like.
It needs to be. You killing these people in the game.
I think I'm successfully doing
he's
that.
Over there.
Yeah, he's hiding somewhere like a little bitch. It's okay, bitch. I'm coming to get you after I loot your buddies.
Wait, something was shining.
Yeah. Make sure I loot everybody right quick. Need all them bullets.
Get them bullets. Oh, yeah. We're max on assault rifle bullets. Throw it.
No, in case I need it.
Nami, what are you doing?
What are you doing?
You're fucking tripping, bro.
Stop chewing our couch. Okay?
These
aren't.
Our dog, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, wait. See?
White.
Oh. Is it chance?
No, it's pro era.
Oh, Jesus. Babe, give me the remote back.
No.
Give me the controller.
No.
You played all yesterday.
Ow.
No, babe, did you get that thing?
Yeah.
That was shiny?
Yeah, I got it. Chill out.
Look at you.
I just got it.
About to kill us.
You bought a knife, I bought arugula.
Now we're dead.
You bought a knife, I bought arugula.
You better hope it's safe.
Give me the controller.
You walk down there.
You didn't give me a chance to slide and jump.
No, you ain't give me a chance to really search.
I'm the shit, you feel me?
Really
search. See, now you gotta collect all that shit again. All that again. Oh. What's up, Nam? What you got to say?
He's like, what y'all? She's like, what y'all?
What y'all up here talking about?
Everything.
Mm-hmm. You see that, Nami?
Bullets. See, look what you did. Look what you almost made
now
me skip.
This makes sense.
Look what you if almost made me skip. Now you think you just take my seat? Huh?
She said yes.
Right.
Because I can go.
I said, huh? She gonna go back to bite me again. Stop playing.
That's a not nice, Mom.
Yeah. Don't do that shit.
Gross.
Excuse me.
It's gross. Give me that.
A gold sword hilt.
She just calmly opened boxes. Damn temple caving around her.
This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
Aren't I supposed to like turn it a certain way until it like gives me something?
I don't know if they have that in this game. They probably do. You already checked at the edge of the sword, the broken part?
Oop, it vibrated.
Check the end of the sword.
The blade itself was snapped off at the base. Did this happen in battle?
Where was that vibration from? Oh, yeah, that was it. Okay.
Nami. What you licking?
Your food that's still waiting for you to be.
Probably.
Just leave it on the edge of the camera.
I didn't. Your steak is actually in the microwave.
Tempo, tempo.
Because I learned.
Tempo.
I learned a lot. See, I don't know what's that way, but I don't want to go this way. And then be like, backpack. Your girl been eating those. Just sitting here in the ruins, just chilling. Some arrows.
We now have heavy equipment in.
Okay, someone was missing. Got it. To go then. Oh, okay. You just want ice. What?
So not today.
I totally hit the ice button, like the hack button, you know? And it was like, why isn't this working? Why can't I just. Oh, okay. It's X. Dashboard. First, let me go over here and make sure I got what I got. Alright, cool. There we go. Climb. Hopefully, no one starts shooting at me. They are.
Uh-oh.
Here you go.
Oh, here we go. This is all I'm good for.
They're up there.
She's flanked.
Cover first, you had to be healing out with open.
LB, you in cover. Did you get them all?
I think so. Right.
Start eyeing that toothpick like that's a nice air toothpick.
Right.
Ooh, what noise is that? What's that noise mean?
That's you've been in this room too damn long, so I'm gonna keep playing the same sounds over.
Exploring.
I feel you. Oh, hell yeah. We completionists around this motherfucker, bro. We gotta get all the collectibles. No, Nami, go that way. That way.
Good girl.
I'm looking back where we started.
Nice. As soon as you figure out how to jump.
I know, no, but I thought I could just walk up to it. It's all the way to the bottom.
Like, I honestly thought that too.
Yeah, out here.
I forgot this is a weird ass game, low key.
I need a lock pick.
You
for
need
what?
Like,
I have a pickaxe.
Yeah. Right, what happened to just like prying open boxes?
Exactly. Maps updated. Okay.
Nami. No. Come on.
She's like,
so cord? Curious. If you could learn how to walk under that cord, would you train you like that? It'd be my guess, but you ain't there yet, chief.
Alright, where is this gonna lead me? Oh, that looks dangerous. Let's go. Child. Door's almost open.
Yep. I just a third of the way there.
Am I going? Going this way? Oh, okay. Okay, got it. Go up. Get up. Like an arm strength. You don't do Pilates for nothing. If I could barely get over there, how do these men be getting over there?
They must have went to the same agility school that y'all went to.
No. They don't know about nothing. Okay, we just go over there. Okay.
There's a thing out there, but I mean, I don't get how you would attach it to that. Can you move that thing?
Oh yeah, I can push it. Babe, you are a fucking genius.
Saying I'll be out here. You saying? Okay? I'll be out here. Right now? Right now, me mommy?
This why you my hubby wubby.
Come here.
This why you my hubby wubby.
Nami is like, who the fuck are y'all talking to?
Come here. That pass it? Am I supposed to like draw it? Okay, all right, never mind. I know what I'm supposed to do. I know. There's an extra step with this one because they're trying to make it. Longer story. I feel that. That's all right. What time is it? We got 1 hour long. It's bedtime.
You want a treat? You want a treat?
Push some more.
Nami, you're freaking me the fuck out.
That did it.
He's like just standing there.
Incredibly marketable.
And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city. Kadesh.
You digging up that gold that's on the floor.
Right.
To protect the city and its people, the prophet raised an army of warriors. But what is this showing? It's not the divine source they're holding. Something else.
You can come over here.
And his warriors forged for him an atlas. That the prophet might always know his city and its secrets. A map of the city. It could show the way to the divine source.
Enter the valley. What? No. Can we get something cool? Because in the other one, we got Mjolnir. We got, like, the glove to wield Mjolnir. You know?
Mm-hmm.
That was cool. And then we got to use it on people. And it was really cool. And then now we just don't get shit.
You can get realism.
I don't know. That's not
not really, but kind of. In a sense.
That's not what I want. That's not what I signed up for. I signed up for tomb raiding in all of its glory, meaning ancient
shit. We got that already.
Shit.
We got plenty of that. Now we telling her story when we didn't really ask for it, but
no, we can leave that realism shit to the movie that came out. The movie explained the realism perfectly.
No, it didn't.
Yes, it did.
The video game explained the realism, and the movie literally was the game. Don't play the game if
but
you ain't see the movie.
I didn't want that in my video game.
Don't see the movie if you ain't play the game, Mike.
I ain't want that shit in my video game.
It's
I want
this place
that
is
shit
standing.
In the movie. That's fine, but not in my damn.
I love
video.
The movie, but low key, high key,
even
the movie
damaged, the artistry is
was
stunning.
So annoying. I loved it personally. It's just the fact that like there was no effort to make it any different than the game. I'm like, but I already played this. I mean, no, I guess it's not completely fair because the game had more depth to it.
How do I? Oh, there we go. I'm gonna drown. I'm done. Forgot how to swim.
This game looks beautiful, though.
I can feel. Go. There we go.
Whew. We're taking your damn time.
I don't know how to do this. Hurry up. Catch your breath. We're going under again. And there we go. And swim faster. I'm sorry. She should be able to hold her breath much longer than this. I don't get why. This is her. I can hold my breath. That's it. That's as long as you can hold your breath.
That's what you got, gangster. That's what you really about.
What kind of tomb raiding could you do? It's the Xbox 360 Laura could. She had it.
Oh yeah. See what side you're on in the console wars.
This is still Xbox. Am I supposed to be going up here? Those arrows. Looky what I found here. Good thing I jumped down. Jump back up and continue my business. I'm so bad with like controlling screen. That's like why I can't shoot, because you need this to like do stuff to shoot.
Mm-hmm.
And me, I just can't do it. There was stuff over here, but I feel like this is the way to go. Maybe I should like take a peek over here. How do we get back down the mountain? Like it was just snowing, wasn't it?
Oh, and that's sad.
Now it looks warm. I just want to play the next one with the Aztecs popping.
Right.
Whatever, Mayans, Incans, one of them.
Out here fighting tribes and shit.
That lawn looks beautiful. They're gonna kill you.
Stop right there.
Easy. Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity.
Why should
you? Ginger bitch. No, I'm sorry.
No, she's one of the
free folk. I escaped one of yours. A man named Jacob.
I didn't watch.
Where
Game
is
of
he
Thrones.
Now? We were together,
thank
but we
God.
Got separated in the mines.
She killed him.
I just
no.
hate them.
No.
I think
Jacob
everybody
would
did.
Never trust an outsider.
Please listen. I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You
right,
should have left.
Sophia.
Trash.
Enough.
That better describe it.
See, look. You thought she was lying. Now look at you.
I thought I lost you.
I'm glad you made it out of there. Go give Sophia, she is cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way.
Nami is like, this is the longest you guys have talked at the TV.
Trinity is coming. <for us>.
Like, Nami, stop her. Playing with you, bro.
She's a friend.
You must be great.
All right.
On my
we
word,
talk to ourselves.
No harm will come to her.
You can come talk to ourselves.
We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
I don't do that.
You're right.
We don't have much time.
Keep that weird shit away.
Prepare the weapon stores. Secure the battlements. Go. Now.
You want a treat?
They're almost here.
I'm not giving you a treat.
We're outnumbered.
You seem excited about it.
The children and elders are
vulnerable. You want a treat?
Go.
Get them into the catacombs.
We don't say, like, this is a treat.
Yes, she does. She knows what a treat is. Because every time I say it, she's like, start running for her bed.
Incredible.
It's her bed, too. Her bed is
trash. Sophia.
She know where I'm going.
Muster off.
That's a treat. You want a treat?
Meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
A little high bass. Here, where all that energy come from, boy?
There's oh, much to do.
Girl.
If we had more time.
Later. For now, I'll do what I can to help.
What's it?
Where you bet? Bet?
Bed.
I know you used to be on bed, no, not cage.
Bed.
Bed.
Sit on bed.
Sit.
on your bed.
Good girl. So I'm just gonna steal all they shit. Like, we actually in their hand. And I'm just gonna... I got a pistol.
Escada.
You, head down to the old radio.
I
thought you were
talking to
me.
I'm about to say.
Let's send
you.
I low-key forgot where we were. I was like, yo, you about to just run in the middle of enemies like that.
I forgot what you said the whole
time. What do you think of me?
They could do with my help. You was doing it earlier, just popping around corners with guns drawn.
That's really
okay,
what you
fucking
think
of me. Fucking. Are you out here?
That's how you feel toward me.
Will have been in vain.
Fine.
And I can't have that on my conscience.
That's just fine.
This side of the valley.
No. Now I'm with the free folk. I need to look like the free folk. So, go to inventory. No. Let me go to weapons. I don't know why attire is in weapons. Yeah, I guess still can't get that.
It's not in weapons.
It is.
It's in outfits.
Yeah, but look. To get there, you have to go to weapons.
Okay.
Don't you just trust me?
Cuz, bruh.
Cuz. Why don't you just trust?
You be out here fucking coming around corners with guns drawn.
Why you know?
Not even know if motherfuckers is the good guy or the bad guy.
Why you know trust me?
I was gonna buy you a gun. I might come home and be just gun in my face.
No, you won't. I am wearing this.
That cute?
Yeah.
Not me. No. There you go. Good girl. No. That's Lara Croft. Respect it. Right. Walked off quick as hell.
Hello there.
Who it is?
How did you find this place?
That looks like my friend Sam from high school.
Who?
Sam.
Who?
Samantha.
Who?
It's a white girl that everybody loved.
You did too!
Who?
I ain't gonna say her last name on stream.
She looked like?
In. A little skinny white girl. And she kind of talk like this. I don't know. Like, she... You would know exactly what I'm talking about if you just, like, remembered her.
Some sort of marker. Byzantine.
Can't translate.
But I can't quite make it out.
I need to get my translation skills to a 3.
You gotta go sit at enough campfires and shoot enough people, then you'll learn a whole nother language.
See, I know they're the good people. Did I shoot them?
No. I don't know, but you walking all over they motherfucking pumpkins
they
like shit's all
to.
Good.
It told me to explore.
Did it say walk on the pumpkins?
You said go explore.
Did
and
it say?
I am exploring.
On the pumpkins, though. That's not cool.
I do that.
Promise to keep them safe.
They're perfectly good weapons.
I know. We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
This is a bathroom. What y'all got in here? Are y'all
more
truly
pumpkins
on our side?
What's in the barrels?
We never recovered from the Soviets. Now this.
Just keep your eyes out.
Another difficult winter for my...
Not for too long. That is enough reading. Y'all got chickens?
I'd be careful, it might be a cuckoo.
You there. We could use some help if that's what you're here for.
No.
It's not enough.
No, you're not the main mission, so I'm just... I need main mission stuff, sir.
You don't want to find the tomb?
No, I want the tombs that are on the way to finishing the game. Those tombs, preferably...
Those aren't the real puzzles.
I know, but still... That's how the fucking was. Can I kill their stuff? Like,
I'm pretty sure. I want to say you could kill animal. I thought you were talking about killing animals. No, you cannot kill rocks.
It's a bit, that was a rabbit.
That's not what you were shooting at.
Shut up. It's totally a rabbit.
Yeah, we were shooting the yellow brick rose.
Fuck. Ooh. Oh, he in there.
That was a very creepy picture I just saw in my head.
Eyes with fur.
It sounds irritating.
Can I cut this rope?
Looks like that. Just gonna cut down somebody else's rabbit? Cause you can't catch your own shit?
I don't know. Where did all the animals go?
They dipped out on your ass, bro. Like, they gone.
I can't climb.
It does look climbable. Like yeah. It does kind of look climbable, not going to lie, but.
Ooh. Did he just commit suicide in the water?
No, he ran alongside. He might have just did it, though.
There you go. I'm sorry. We about to end this stream, I think, right? I think it's the place to end it.
Yeah.
But sure. I want to kill something first. Just a rabbit. Just so to prove to myself that I am an excellent shooter. I know what I'm doing. Boom. Bam. Ta-da.
Ta-da. Is it? I looked up, and I mean, my eyes are shit, so that's a joke in itself. I just thought it was a spot on the wall. Like, the kind of walls we have, it has, like, little shit, like, I don't know.
Popcorn
walls? It's not
smooth.
Yeah, popcorn walls. So I thought it was just a piece of popcorn, like a popcorn ceiling that I hate.
No, I don't think that's it. See, I'm about to head towards the tomb that I don't want to raid right now. I want to kill a bunny rabbit.
Very good. Either a bird or a butterfly.
Why is not letting me like...
Oh, something's wrong. Oh, squirrel.
Oh, people down here eat squirrels.
Yeah.
Why don't they just stay still?
Because you're running up on them.
Okay, I hide. And I see.
Remember how the first game taught you how to hunt, bro?
No. Because I couldn't shoot. Alright, I just...
That was one of the first missions, to kill a deer.
Yeah, and I chased that deer and kept shooting until it was maybe dead. Okay. See, I'm hiding. Nothing!
That's what you got?
Nothing!
That motherfucker came up to you and challenged you! Yo.
I can't get this shit together. It's because they heard you. You over here talking. You gotta be quiet when we out in the field like this.
It's crazy.
You gotta be quiet.
This motherfucker hid in the shittiest bush you could find. And caught it out in the field.
I can't crouch. I keep doing this, like, this little side swipe thing.
I don't know if you can crouch in. Can you? I don't know.
Okay. Are those spears? Can I just, like, gimme them? Look, yo, I'm literally hiding, though. So where they at?
Oh.
Shh. Fuck.
You motherfucker.
Three damn arrows. Give me my shits back.
Boy, them shits gone.
Okay, I'm gonna hide over here because they seem to keep going over here. So I'm gonna just. Yep, see.
You see the motherfucking Huey. He said,
"Scoot!" Oh my god, I can't do this. Oh, wait. He coming back.
Oh, double time.
Got him!
Yes!
Skinevish. Now, where your brother at?
You are.
Whole family, whole population, gone.
I'm here trying to do a whole hour-long segment.
Of me hunting.
I've tried to kill two animals.
Yeah. I need. Here he come. You see your brother? You see what happened? He fucking with me in the village.
I need to get her on Call of Duty training. What's it called?
I've played
the shooting range.
I've played the bots. He don't work.
Oh, no, not the bots. The straight-up shooting range where ain't nothing shooting back at you.
Oh.
You just got to shoot targets.
I can't do it.
And it challenges you to get better.
Oh, that bunny goes far. He'll be back. You all come back for more. See? Go.
Say, oh, bitch. And it ran off.
Come back, Mr. Bunny. I just want to talk to you. Real quick. What you looking around
Laura,
for?
Laura, like...
I just want the bunny. Like, I work hard. I done jumped from cliff to cliff all day. I can't have no rabbit. Like, that's not cool.
You already got one.
I'm hungry.
Amira.
Oh, I try so hard.
That motherfucker said. Like, that's your best shot.
Ain't no deer out
here. You out here fucking with Thumper, bro. Like, leave
Thumper.
Him alone.
No, fuck Thumper. I already had, what's his name?
Fuck Thumper. Ooh, Thumper chicken. Was my favorite. You gonna kill they chickens.
Fucking my chicken,
kill
bro.
Kill they chickens.
It's my chicken now. See?
Look
see, I'm
at
getting...
all the chickens.
Look. Cluck,
step
cluck.
Step all over the pumpkins.
Cluck, cluck over here, yo.
Fucking kill all the chickens.
They don't need these chickens.
Driving the Thumpers away.
They talking about they need more wood. They ain't saying nothing about me. Oh, look, more chickens.
The building on fire?
Oh!
What?
And another chicken materializes in his place. Let me just get this chicken here. That was crazy.
I still don't know.
That was crazy timing.
I think it just happened again.
I'm gonna get this chicken. And then. Ooh.
It was like. It let you press X on it. And it wasn't dead. I'm not talking about the dead chicken. I'm talking about.
Maybe it was like kill it. It was a kill it button. Like up close.
Get it. You know you can sprint, right?
Oh. Catch them, throw them in the chick pen. Oh, they already dead.
No, it's not.
No, but I killed most of them, so.
Oh, yeah.
Where's the chicken pen?
I was like, the OZ him squirming?
Is this it?
I doubt it. Poor chicken.
Is he in there? Look,
no,
he ain't even in there.
Because he drowned. That's a well.
Stop trying to bite my arm and chew your shit at the same time. Like, that's not how it works. Ooh, another chicken.
You're psychotic.
Right his chicken booty. You saw that? Right in the butt.
Oh my god, I'm ending the stream if Nami doesn't accidentally end it for us.
Let me just kill it. Let me go back. Now that I've honed my skills, let me see what that rabbit doing. Let's just see.
How's the cutting coming?
How's the cutting coming? Oh, what if I kill? Oh, damn. That's not nice.
That's what they did the last time.
This is a free world game. Okay, I'm just gonna cut they rope.
Rude.
We shouldn't be leaving ropes out all over the place. They alright. Alright, Mr. Rabbit. You and me. I was so close too. Daughter.
Oh. Get you.
What I do?
Nigga, we've been sitting here for like 20 minutes getting a rabbit.
This is fun though.
I'm ending this stream. That is the end of our story playthrough.
Wait, they probably want to see me.
No, they don't.
Shoot this damn rabbit.
Yo. They no, probably they don't want to see you miss the rabbit.
Miss? I don't miss.
Nah, your sharpshooting skills was getting a lot better towards the end.
It runs away. That's the whole thing. Like, if we could just prevent them from running away, I would be able to shoot it, is what I'm saying. You heard me? You feel me?
I feel you.
God, he ran into the nigga.
Look. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoy. We hope you enjoy. We will see you in the next shit.
Put you in my hair.
Maybe
now.
A little bit better with the bow and arrow next time.
Peace. Stop chewing my hair. I'm good with the bow and arrow in real life, though, guys. I'm really good.
I won't be going to witness that at all. I'm not even going to take that chance.
That's not nice.
We'll see you next time.
Adios.